Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Daily Dose of Awesome, your life 15 minutes of daily motivation, inspiration, and education so you can get your day started right. Today, I'm actually broadcasting live from Tempe, Arizona, just finishing off an amazing event that was pulled off by one of our students, longtime mentees, Kate McShay and Andrew McShay. They put off an incredible event here. I'm here in a, you know, at the same hotel that they're at now. I'm going to go meet up with them for lunch in a little bit. But just wanted to, you know, do our daily dose of awesome. And actually, today's topic has a lot to do with what happened this weekend. Today's topic is called From Newbie to Top Earner, the Evolution of a Home Business Entrepreneur to $2.1 million. And so it's pretty special. I got to witness, you know, a big step in the careers of Andrew and Kate McShay and in their lives. Actually, I've been privileged to be one of their mentors over the past, you know, 3 or 4 years since they first, you know, showed up as attendees at the No Excuses Summit in 2013. I think that was No Excuses 4, but they actually had come to No Excuses 3 and hadn't really taken action. And it was at No Excuses 4 where they decided that lack of results was no longer an acceptable situation. And so I'm going to talk a little bit about their evolution. If you want to know how it is somebody goes from absolute newbie and zero results to a multiple six-figure weekend, then that's what I'm going to talk about here today. And so you're going to see all the steps that happen in between. Now, if you don't know who I am, my name is Fernie Ceballos. I'm a lead generation online marketing expert. What's up, Robert? Hey, Alex. Specializing in helping home business owners, that's network marketers, affiliate marketers, direct sellers, multiply their incomes using the internet. Now, I built my first six-figure network marketing business within a couple of years of discovering the information we teach here at Elite Marketing Pro. And over the past 10 years, I've been responsible for over $11 million in gross income into my home businesses and have helped our clients produce hundreds of millions of dollars in their home businesses, as well as I will talk about in one very special example. Now, if you're new to our training, I highly recommend you subscribe to these daily lives. We do these every single day, Monday through Friday, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific. I'm actually in Arizona, so right now it's 11 a.m., whatever time zone this is. So, you know, so it's very easy to subscribe, and we deliver tons of value here. On the top right corner of the video, hey, Michael, hey, Kelly, you can just click on the top right corner wherever you're watching. A little ellipsis symbol will show up. Ellipsis is three dots. Click on the three dots, and that'll take you to a little menu that'll allow you to like our fan page, follow us, and also turn on notifications for whenever we go live. We bring on six-figure guests, multiple, seven-figure guests, and eight-figure guests as well. So so it's not just me doing the training. You know, personally, I've done over eight figures in my business, but we also bring on people that are up and coming all the way to the veterans as part of what we do here every single day with the Daily Dose of Awesome. And so if you're watching this on desktop, something similar, you can pretty much go to the description right above this video, click on the logo, and that'll take you to our fan page where you can like our fan page. That'll unlock tons of training that's already under the video section. And then also you'll be able to turn on notifications under the follow button. And there you'll be able to turn on notifications for any videos and live posts we do, just like this one. What is up, everybody? I love the interaction today. What's up, Heather? Mary? Charles? What's up, man? All right, so let me get into the content. I don't want to be too long here, but I do want to basically cover the journey that Andrew and Kate McShay went through over the past, almost 4 years now, 3.5 years, as they've been with us as part of a mentorship here at Elite Marketing Pro. And so Andrew and Kate McShay started at the No Excuses Summit 13. They came. Andrew was working on this business for a couple of years now, trying to basically figure out this online marketing stuff and do something with network marketing. Really wasn't working out for him. And then Kate was the negative spouse, not really supportive, not really interested. And so, Andrew did something very special. Is Andrew actually brought Kate to her first event at No Excuses 3 at the Cosmo in 2013. Unfortunately, they didn't do much after that event. It was pretty much for Kate, she was just overwhelmed. It was the first time, kind of just being introduced to this industry, much less try to do anything with it. And Andrew was pretty much a one-man show with regards to trying to get things to work. And so a year passed with not much happening. Now, at least Kate at this point is engaged. She's kind of trying things out. However, it wasn't until No Excuses 4 that a fire was lit. Whatever happened at that event, a fire was lit under Andrew and Kate. And what happened next was pretty awesome. They actually, on Saturday night, they chose not to attend the VIP party that they had paid to attend. Instead, they went to their room and basically formed their plan for the next 30 days in their business based on what they learned at No Excuses. And so at No Excuses also, they had the opportunity to sign up for our first mentorship program. And so they basically signed up for a workshop that now we include as part of our acceleration level package. And so they signed up for this workshop. And from what they got at No Excuses, they started getting some results. They basically decided to take focused action. And what happened next is pretty awesome. They started generating 20 leads a day, 30 leads a day. By the time they showed up to the workshop, they were about at 30 leads a day using the traffic strategy that they had pretty much chosen to master just literally a couple months earlier. And so at the workshop, we basically worked together and we helped them make some tweaks to their funnel, develop other aspects of their funnel, and literally overnight with one tweak, they doubled their lead flow, doubled their income. And they got to the point where now they went from making about $3,000 to $4,000 per month in the system, with the system they were promoting, to about $8,000 per month. And from that point on, they came to another workshop. Now they're a part of our mentorship program, and it's our year-long mentorship program. The equivalent of that program to what we have now would be the Elevation program. So they decided to invest in our Elevation program at that workshop. And then during our next meeting, they pretty much, their income was capped. They kept doing $8,000, and really couldn't get beyond that point. And I helped, basically, during that weekend, I helped Kate with some mindset issues, some issues she had long been dealing with as a result of just growing up in the family culture she grew up in with regards to the value of money and people with money are evil, etc. And so I helped Kate get through some limiting beliefs, and literally out of that weekend as part of our mentorship program, they decided to go full go. They upgraded to our next level mentorship, which was now it's called Invictus. Back then it was called Diamond. And literally 2 months later, they had their first $30,000 month. And it was pretty awesome that what we were able to do once we got some of the mental blockage out of the way, we were able to get them going on a new project, the next level in their business, $30,000 per month. A few months later, pretty shortly after that, they had their first launch. So where they launched their own training programs. And by the way, throughout this entire process, throughout that first year, they're enrolling over 900 either customers or new reps into the program they were promoting at the time, into the opportunity they had. And so they're enrolling people into their opportunity. Up to over 900 people were enrolled as they're developing the coaching and info product business of their side as well. So it was pretty cool. And so they had their first six-figure launch. So they had they did six figures in the matter of a couple of weeks, and then had their first, they had their first multiple six-figure launch a few months later. And then basically what's been happening is they kind of stagnated again. They actually started stagnating and were hitting about, $200,000 to $300,000 a year over the course of a couple of years. And what happened, at that point is they decided they enough is enough. They wanted to take their business to the next level. At first, what they did is they decided to partner with us, and so basically decided to drive traffic into our mentorship programs, and that helped elevate their income. And ultimately what they decided to do more recently was literally about 3 years after we had first started working with them is they decided they wanted to do their first event. They wanted to build the community around all the work that they've done. And so the result was this event that I'm here this weekend. It was a phenomenal event. They did an amazing job, well organized, well crafted. People here had an incredible time. And what's cool is now this event is now a launching pad towards a whole other business that's literally this year is going to help them do well over seven figures in their business. And if that sounds overwhelming, if the idea of doing seven figures or even the idea of making multiple six figures in one weekend, scares you like they just did, then don't let that scare you. Know that that's a possibility. And there's no way Kate or Andrew thought this was even possible. The idea that they can actually, make multiple six figures, almost $500,000 in a single weekend from their efforts, from their own, community. And then at the same time, immensely impact other lives, help other people. I met some incredible people who were mentored and have been helped by Andrew and Kate McShay over the past few years. And, their results not only speak for themselves, but the impact that they have the ability to make is pretty phenomenal. In fact, Kate actually helps facilitate our workshop. She's a big part of our mentorship programs here at Elite Marketing Pro. And now now they're off developing their brand and their coaching business, and we've helped them every step of the way. So this is what's possible if that's what you want. You know, if you want to have a community of people that follow, know, like, and trust you and are following your training, then that's possibility. But with Andrew and Kate, it literally started with helping them make their first, $1,000 a month, first $2,000 a month. That's what a lot of our members have already been able to accomplish here at EMP. That helps fund advertising. You build your email list. And then from that point on, once you're building your email list, you're building community. And if you effectively cultivate that relationship with that list, cultivate that relationship with everybody in social media that's following you, then that's your opportunity to provide value to them in whatever way you think is best, whether that's your opportunity, whether it's through product, whether it's through training, whether you just want to be an affiliate for the rest of your life and just simply promote affiliate programs. That's up to you as well. We have plenty of friends who do that and don't want to be bothered with building their own infrastructure and their own teams. But the point is, you have options. Once you have a community, once you build a list, not only are you making money, but now you have an opportunity and the freedom to do truly what you're passionate about. And for Andrew and Kate this weekend, they're passionate about helping others. And so they're very much following in our footsteps and starting to build out their own programs where they can help people on a much deeper and personal level. And so we're so proud of them. And also we're so proud that Kate continues to partner with us as part of our mentorship program. And so as far as I'm concerned, we're getting the best of both worlds as they continue to grow. And so it's pretty awesome. So Andrew and Kate, if you guys are watching this, I'm so proud of you. You guys have done an incredible thing here. And there's not many people that have accomplished what you've accomplished this weekend. So that's it, guys. Hope this was helpful for you guys. Hope this gives you perspective on what it is that's possible in your business. Again, starts with your first lead, starts with your first sales, and you can grow from there. But I think the one key lesson that Andrew and Kate, shared with everybody here is that there were many times along the way they wanted to give up. There are many times along the way where they didn't believe they can do it. They didn't believe they can, maybe they accomplished one little task or one little thing along the way, but they didn't believe that they can push it to that next level, and then that next level, and then that next level. And each time, stopping themselves, believing that maybe they can't do it. And that's the value of mentorship. A mentor simply tells you, yes, you can, go do it. And maybe sometimes that's enough to give you the confidence to move forward. And the results speaks for themselves in terms of Andrew and Kate. And I hope we have the opportunity to impact you in this way as well. So take care, everybody. Have an awesome day from Arizona. I'll be flying back to LA tomorrow, but I'll be back before that. I'll be back with another Daily Dose of Awesome. Take care.